tell them all like, you don't really want it with a guy like me, nah, nah, nah. Your jacket ain't got no stripes like me, nah, nah, nah. You ain't about that life, you don't have that heart. When the cage is unlocked in Jurassic Park, you might not make it, better play your part. Cause I be like, reptilian from the Cretaceous, I've written the pages of how to make music. From minimum wages to killing these stages, I honestly offer the children a blueprint. How to do this shit, how to do that shit, how to crash that piff, how to be in tune with all of my fans from all over the Atlas. You don't respect that? Then I'm a loser. See, I've been around since the comet crashed with the velociraptors. No way that I'll give in yet. And that's why I'm feeling myself just like Pee-wee Herman in the back of a Cineplex. I watched other rappers catch fire until they would fall like the ash from my cigarette. While on the flip side, I built up my legacy, bars and more bars and more bars. I'm a triple threat, spitting like Dilophosaurus. Many verses and a lot of choruses. And I've seen a bunny rabbit in a race go fast, but I'm thinking more like the tortoises. Main attraction at Jurassic Park, I'm like a T-Rex mixed with a mako shark. You better play your part, cause my brain's so sharp, you gon' cut your damn self trying to be this smart. See, when I brainstorm for the air with shrapnel, when I swoop down like a pterodactyl, show them all why I'm the king up in the castle. And they recognize it anywhere I travel, anywhere I go to, any state I roll through. Still ice cold on the stage, I'll show you. And the shit I go through on a daily basis made me who I am, we ain't trading places. Tell them all like, you don't really want it with a guy like me, nah, nah, nah. Your jacket ain't got no stripes like me, nah, nah, nah. You ain't about that life, you don't have that heart. When the key just unlocked in Jurassic Park, you might not make it, better play your part. Cause I be like, now showing respect to me definitely will be getting me irate. You ain't taking no food off of my plate. Address me as captain, you lightweight. I've been around for a minute now, sit down. Get that ego out of my face. Oh, you got you some plays on your SoundCloud? Bitch, I was popping on MySpace. I was rapping in a goddamn lunch line before it was cool to be doing so. Before I had hair on my nuts, I was tearing them up. And I knew I had room to grow. And I still truly know that I am numero motherfucking uno. And that's indisputable. Treating the studio like it's my cubicle. Since I was nothing but just a young juvenile, cause I've been stuck underground with the saber-tooth tigers. I need me a paleontologist. I just been puffing my loud with an eighth and a lighter and seeking to make my accomplishments known to the people that follow my steps. From when I first started to rockin' with tech.